My name is Haobam, Paban, Kumar. I've been doing documentaries for the last 10 years. And my latest work on this fisherman community, which I did while doing the recce of this feature film, where I was in Leipzig this year. And, I come from Manipur, which is the easternmost state of India, bordering Myanmar, which is infamous for as one of the most disturbed places in India today. The film takes place in this lake called Loktak Lake, which is the biggest freshwater lake in Northeast in India, which is famous for its unique ecosystem where people live on floating huts built on the floating biomass. In 2011, the government of Manipur burned down all the huts, blaming the natives for the pollution of the lake plus for sheltering insurgents. So basically, the story is about a guy, a native, who is in this chaos, and he accidentally gets a gun. So yeah, the film is almost complete. I just need some money to finish the post-production and for distribution. And and obviously the festival circuit.
Not begin by sudden.